Hello guys and welcome to this rank. Very nice game. I'm playing Amy, and Amy go Guardian's Blessing, and then go Chalice of Health, and then I go Chalice of the Oracle, but because we want pressure in the lane, we are still gonna get pressure. I think even if I don't get that, I'm gonna get meditation, because our Kong blocks the execute. They do have some anti-heal, but blah blah blah. A lot of questions, like one frequently asked questions I get is, when do you go Vault Chalice and when do you not? You go Vault Chalice if you feel like you don't need the extra potions to win pressure, and you don't go Vault Chalice if you feel like you need the more potions. You'll still buy Vault Chalice on your first pack, hopefully.
I'll attack. Thanks.
They won't pick up this tracer beacon.
I'll take it. I would honestly like to back here. I don't know, can I make it? Not really. Nah, I can't. I was too late out of base. Otherwise, you'd back there and replenish your ward chalice. That's my bad.
Minion.
That's fucking. Like, Valen or Hamish. I think it's Valen is good at clickbait. Simon is good at making fucking horrible titles. And now, you know. Trix is probably gonna start in mid, by the way, because it's Trix and like.
Yeah, it's been this. But okay, it's fine, he'll get my farm.
Right.
That's what you get for starting with it.
Yeah. Yeah, that's the reason you're back. Literally, so just so you can reset the ward chalice. Now, I got some body blocks on that Jingwei, and then she died.
Attack
I'm not gonna swap stance here because we're just gonna go bam bam. Yeah, I think Trix is done with this lane.
I'm not even gonna contest mid camps in mid when there are that many people there.
Yeah.
I
think he's zoning, which is smart. I can Trix solo or purple before we can get there. I think the answer to that question is no. It's really smart by Jing that just on the way. Honestly, hurt us a lot.
Be careful,
we really just.
No problem. I was mad.
That's fine. He's probably on a red or purple or backs right now. I don't know.
I'm backs.
Yeah. Trix probably got purple by now.
He's level 2, I don't know if he was that before.
Ah, he's on Oracles, it seemed.
On my way. Enemy
got, he got Pebble. And Oracles, he can probably steal it. No, they got Oracles as well. Well, that's kind of shitty. It's really good by Naysa the way he zoned there.
Yeah.
Going up. We should just zone him now, though. Why are you trading me? I'm Amy.
You're not fair for that. I'll cry my cup as well.
Don't where's where my Hoyi?
Nice,
man. Chrome is not playing well. I need to know I can rely on him to be up there. It's just like this game went the fucking down. It's the same at level 1, he's just AFK. Like, it's all me. It's literally fucking rough to play like this.
I'm coming to Albert Red after. I'm after trying to invade.
Give me non-retarded ADCs for once in my life. I would fucking love it. Zone the wave? That's when you don't hit the wave.
Be right back.
When you're denying the enemy team XP.
Okay.
I can't be bothered playing when it's like this.
Thanks.
It's just my ADC was just actually AFK there.
I'm returning to base.
Stay calm.
Keep my arrow.
No, stay here.
You're not backing for the UOs, you're staying right here. I'm going boots now as well, and I'm not supposed to build boots in my build. But it's just going perfectly like I wanted to. everything. Enemy missing right. It's just Amy is like this early game guard you want to gain a lead with, and now I'm 2 levels behind a Fafnir that's level 5, because he does his start that only works in ranked. Because people are very bad at like figuring out meta stuff. The average rank player has really good mechanics, but the average brain cells of the average rank player is like way below. Like, yeah, I don't know.
Enemy missing left.
It's just rough sometimes. It's like you're so dependent on the ADC to follow up, and you can say Faf is there. He's fine.
Yeah, I'm fine. No mind.
The main problem is like if your ADC doesn't follow up and doesn't do whatever the fuck you want them to.
Why did he wait to ultimate?
There's no point in like even being in duel. And like we even got a first blood in this lane. See, I could smack Jingwei in that scenario, but fucking Hoyi was just, I don't know, was he clearing the wave? Was he zoning? I have no clue, but he was not there.
Yeah, they might go for a red buff if they have the timer. There's still in mid. Fafnir is backing actually, so.
Okay.
I can stop him. Never mind.
An ally has been slain.
Should honestly back soon. Probably gonna back after our purple, so we're gonna do wave purple. This is just gonna be a catch-up game for me now, where I'm not gonna be able to rotate as much as Trix, because he has the lead.
I'll try and do my back and stand.
That's too bad. On my way.
Onward.
On my way. Sorry.
Trix is going straight into Pheebs here. He's full Pheebs.
I stood up behind us, but he's back.
This is effective too. 200 gold loss because I'm stupid. But I still want to do this.
It's gonna be stacked.
Thanks.
Gotta punish yourself sometimes for not building correctly. In a real game, I would not have sold boots. I would have just.
I can zone Changa.
Kept it. Faf is coming.
I'm building stacks.
He's 18 Thief stacks.
Enemy missing.
So tanky.
Yeah. I'm doing my back camps, they're gonna be up real soon.
I don't know why he has red though. It's kinda bad. AoE's mid.
Alright. I'm gonna come mid again. I just need a bit more than I'm fully stuck and I have enough blessing.
What about the left mids? Are they up?
Enemies have returned to base!
Left mids are down.
Alrighty.
For 45 minutes, seconds. Not minutes.
I need level 7 here so I can get one more point in my movement ability thing, whatever the fuck it is.
I need one more minion after this wave.
Maybe go right?
I'm going there right now. They're gonna go for the blue, They're going for the blue. They're whipping on it.
Could go now?
I don't know.
We kinda gotta fight them.
Yeah, two.
I got him. And I'm alone.
You'll be on two,
I have Chang on me.
I was ready here.
I'm gonna get executed.
Enemy has been slain. You have been slain.
I'm coming to this one.
I thought they said they were with me. My bad, I thought you were with me.
Nah, I was going for like, I didn't want him to get the blue buff. Meditation down at Fafnir actually.
The spoils of battle well spent. Well, that's good.
Okay, yes, man.
15% movement speed right now. I really need a few points in it so I can be faster. Like, I'm missing so much farm for this. Sucks.
All this time, I'm saying.
I'm gonna be super far behind. Faf is gonna do a lot more than I will. I'll just be like a relic bot this game, which I think is okay. Just gotta get like shotguns. It's gonna be. I'm gonna go pissed hard ward Phoebes. Yeah, I'm gonna go hard ward Phoebes. Shotguns. And maybe even more magical defense after that. Right, they have four magicals, by the way, so like, right, Bulwark is never gonna be a bad choice here.
Alright. I'm gonna get the. I mean, I have fucking Hunter's Blessing because I bought the wrong one, but it's gonna pay off now. It's gonna be strong as fuck.
Jadis is really good right now, which kind of sucks.
I'm building stacks.
You rock. But why did I say they have like a million? A Jingwei also.
I'm coming, I'm on my way, I'm running. Running. Jingwei's not ultimate, right?
Doesn't even matter. Yeah, no ult on Jing. Changa ult down. Ao did not execute. Why did I think that four physicals? I'm so magical. I'm so retarded, like. And now I've maxed my one again. This is a tilted game. This is not good. Today is another bad day. Ooh, I like this though. That is very nice. Some beautiful banners. I'm coming with, please wait.
Yeah, I'm doing ramblings.
Okay.
On my way. Wait, wait.
I can evade their backhand as well. Didn't even gank jungle for one. I can whip her. Whip. I'm running here. I'm mad.
Has been slain. This ult down though.
I'm beating this fuck.
I actually just need to ult there. It's like. CC.
The Michael portal?
Yeah.
But you can do some. Nah, they're not.
We have good late game, so like we have Xiong, we have Freya, we have Holy. Lona's not bad at all. Like, this is something we can do a lot.
Oh well. He's done left. He doesn't have mana for ultimate.
Might be out.
Killing spree.
Will you guys go mid?
I'm catching up, but I'm still so far behind. Like.
Oh my god. Oh! He went in front of the minion. I was just about to say I'm out.
For fuck's sake, man. Not again. It's just, where is Xiong? Like, why is Xiong not going for the mid camps? I guess he got the right mids. I'm just playing horribly, yeah, man. Oh well, gotta have some bad games every now and then. More like every fucking time I play Smite. Right now. It's lovely. Nice biscuit.
Oh yeah.
Fossy, welcome to the $5 subscription. Thank you so much, and welcome to the Ginger Army, man. Means we're doing a giveaway after this game. So at least if you're not here to stay for the gameplay, you can stay for the giveaway now.
I'm doing my speed.
They won't pick up this tracer beacon.
He needs to chill and left lane.
This Xiong has not tried Xiong Hunter's Blessing. It's like I'm playing shit. And my EDC is playing shit. I can come over. We can kill him. Just not. Okay.
He's jumping away. Mm-hmm. I'm moving her. I don't know if she has ultimate.
I don't think she does. Getting less buff fed enough to carry this game is like a win condition right now.
Your middle tower is under attack.
This is gonna be Shogun.
So I have to make those
this is gonna be physical defense, and this is gonna be map of this card or something like that. It's always so.
Down my back cams.
I'm. Ultimate just ready. Your team has destroyed a left enemy tower.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Stop hype, give away hype. All the hype.
On my way.
Coming. He won that for some reason. They're gonna go gold. They do it really fast.
One of them.
Enemies in right lane. Attack. Focus. Enemies in right lane. Attack.
I'm going in again.
It. It's slow. Reset.
My jungle.
Yeah.
Come on, the mid in. Jungle, 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 jungle. Nice.
Right. Help.
I'm coming in again. I'm here.
Come on, Jinx.
Let's go here. Bounty.
He has ult. Good job.
Yeah,
he's coming.
I'm not throwing him. I need to get out. No mana.
Alona's fucking. You can go gold here.
I'm not mana though.
I think it's fine. If you just gotta scoop up here, like.
I'm dewarding her.
Like, you're 4v2. 4v2, yeah? Don't use mana.
Oh, no.
Ilona's zoning out, only Tyr can be there, and Huyi is there. Like, you should be able to do it. Huyi's on Tyr. I'll be there at the same time Changa will be there. We should really commit to gold.
Attack the gold fury.
I have met when I come.
Blink down too. Attack gold.
Yeah, AO's gonna be there. AO's gonna be there. I have blink met when I come. Got it.
Fuck man, I'm so fine, dude.
Yeah, Freya's pretty retarded.
I might just get a. I mean, we got end shielding on Senku now. We got pistols on Verona.
Nice. He needs to go. Okay, guess I'm just casually getting crit for 350. Going up. Okay, low and left. We're gonna get gang.
I'm coming mid.
Your middle retreat.
Sure, might die here. I catch him.
They're just diving left, man. Come on. Any rotations?
Enemy ultimate down.
Out of here.
Yeah, hello?
Yeah, mid.
Okay.
Rampage.
I'm just
nice,
on the main,
they're coming, Jinx here. Fast as well. They don't have ults. Jinx
I'm
on me.
I'm back in. I'm low mana. I can run. Okay, I'm coming. Don't have beat though. Run in. Jump down. Nice. I'm coming.
Yeah, Faf has no jump.
Nice. Oh, he got both kills. That's really huge.
Yeah. You should be back in it now. I think I might need to get physical defense first. I don't know.
That's
rough though.
We can force forever now. I should be really strong.
I'm not that strong. I'll say that much.
Yeah, you're pretty weak. Do we have any stats? Is that zero stacks?
Yeah.
Oh.
That's zero stacks. The tricks has the vault one.
You just need to stack then should be fine.
Yeah. I'm gonna play around Xiong, I think. Get some stacks up.
A portal should be up in 1 minute.
Mm-hmm.
Enemy spotted. Be
careful. That's 7 stacks, so that's a start. That's 7 stacks, so that's a start. Be careful,
right. I mean, I was not gonna. I think I'm just gonna go Bulwark of Hope and then, like, one of the last items, and he won't be able to kill me. Should be fucking
awesome. I like it. Sounds good to me, you know. I have 12 stacks now.
Damn it.
It's fine.
Enemy missing left!
GD spawn.
Be careful, middle!
Spire. They're coming, they're coming.
Just Bologna. I'm just chilling. I'm moving awkward.
Yeah, Fap is here.
He's real low. He's stealth down.
Where is he?
I don't know.
Ah, he's out.
Oh, damn.
I'm gonna go back here.
I'm pushing right. Maybe we can go for right tower. Ah, they're falling.
Watch out, though. Everyone's coming for you. You can get mid tower. If you, can you get out? Ah, I'm gonna help you.
Alright. I should be fine. I'll beat. Right lane. Help right lane. I duped him.
Nice. They're all going for you. Nice. We can fight this.
Yep. Oh, Quang is fucking full health again. I have full 7 too. Yeah, 2 ultimate down, by the way. I'm stunned.
Really good stun.
He's running. Maybe this is Bethany, bro.
Nah. Okay.
I'm a Bethany. We just go. Just kill Bethany, maybe. Yeah. There's no jump, Bethany.
Let's get tower.
I'm getting this.
Look at here.
Yeah. I can move him.
Uh-huh.
Get out of there.
Jinx here, get out. We need to run.
An ally has been slain.
This is so slow. You need to run, I think.
I'm gonna find Soren. I'm looking Jing. Never mind. What is he doing over there? He got nothing yet?
Yeah, he can get left off. Eventually. Nah, he can't.
Jing is pinging.
We can defend. Okay, they're gonna go PK. That's fine. We can get mid tower as well.
We get them bottle king. Yeah, okay, it's dead already.
He almost got it. Jinx looking here.
I'm doing this.
Yeah. Out behind. Look at out.
Yeah. I'm on out. I cannot fucking hit him. Oh well.
I'm on Jinx.
My ultimate is. Jinx.
I need to get out. I can just get executed here.
I'm gonna be executed here.
Yeah, he's gonna dirt.
I'm on out. An ally has fallen. Oh.
Kill him. Kill out.
Okay.
Oh fuck, Jing is
back. Oh my god, I didn't see him. I heard him though. An ally has been slain. That's so bad.
That's so low.
I don't know how to keep resetting like that.
Yeah. I'm gonna get fire. No.
Damn, if I just whooped him after he didn't have dash up, I could easily kill the Jing.
Let's try and get left tower here.
Should be alive.
That's actually no way I'm getting this.
Maybe we can actually get it. I think he's dead in mid.
Your middle tower is under attack. Are we not defending Phoenix Army?
I'm up. I'm gonna be up. You can just take that. I'm back. Shoot these builds. Damn.
Are they pushing?
Nope. Oh, maybe they are. Yeah. 3 people are. 4 people are.
I'm backing. I'm there in a sec. I have shoguns now.
Oh, do you have? I think you need to fight.
I'm on my way.
I'm moving. Aquang no is.
Yeah, Aquang no is. I'm here. That's fine. I'll get feet of this as well. Get the minions. I have thieves now.
Well, I've.
The tears can look for blink. Give beats.
Yeah. No beats. I'm just staying out on the right. Nope. Can look for boob. Only hit Fafnir near.
Owl's on me. That's Owl. Owl's out. I said to buy time there on the wave. They can't go for this. Look at here.
Attack. Can't get on him though. Left lane. Attack. Are we gonna fight this?
Yeah, we can.
Be in a little shit position.
Yeah. Be careful. Retreat. Should get out here. It's fine, as long as they don't get anything. They're gonna go gold. Not sorry.
I mean, I'll beat some now, so I can easily look for. I can even go back for the money grab here.
Yeah, I should do that.
I don't like we don't have a Hemlo.
Nah, I should have probably gotten it. But I don't know. Shell is so good as well.
Yeah. Oh, Sun got no damage. Stay
close. Yep. Right task getting kind of fucked. I almost got the Spectral Armor. It's gonna help me a lot. I'm gonna push a mid wave. Strong is still 15. Okay. Thanks.
Yes, a bit confused here in the
air. Yeah, I'm running him out right now. Should get out here, just defend Phoenixes.
Oh, my speed is up. I'm honestly really strong.
Yeah. I got the Neiman upgraded. No, wait, not Neiman. Spectral armor, sorry. Well
spent. Nice.
Okay, so I'll probably finish this build off with a man left escort, honestly. Against Ao, it works really well.
And they're gonna push.
Nah, they're gonna back out. Look at the fire timer, like there's no way. If this guy, I can probably get my upgraded shell here. They have upgraded sprint now. Can we gank right?
We can get the Ao, maybe he's maybe looking.
Jinx alone right here if you get a whip.
Oh, right in front of me.
I couldn't silence. Back out. Be careful. Retreat. Defy's like on for like 30 more seconds or something. Your right tower is under attack. Your right tower. They're gonna go PD. We can defend that though. Attack fire giant. Defend the fire giant. Shong probably wants stacks. I don't know. We should wait for Shong there. They're gonna get it before we get there. He's so slow.
I guess it's just. They won't pick up this trace. But waiting for the song.
Yeah,
it's just at 15.
So scuffed how left is pushing, and I don't know
why. Bulking doesn't mean too much.
Yeah, they're pushing left. I'll defend here. Be right back. Ward here. What? We've just ignored it. Defend the fire giant. We need ward.
Be careful. On my way. Dash down on the way one.
Yeah.
She was coming from left side.
Alone as that.
I'm bobbing. Just dashed out.
They're using a lot on Bellona, that's our ult as well, our ult. Faf ult.
I was mid that. I was mid the sun.
That's fine, just
leave. I don't have beat for ultimate.
Yeah.
Be careful. That's our one.
He's silenced, that's Aegis. Back out, run.
I'm just gonna regen. Go fast. They're gonna fire down now, right?
Nah, I don't know if you can. Song is super low. Before he gets a kill on Jing here. Yeah.
Nice. Defend the fire giant. I'm pushing right fast.
She beats as well.
This is fine. Good job, Bioco, man. I don't have beats.
Why don't we have a deal with this?
I don't know, I'm just gonna put out normal mode.
You wanna fight this here? Just go.
I'm a fast near.
Yeah.
Coming in.
I'm
an Aegis.
I'm holding out here.
I need to be careful there.
I'll beat.
I'm moving here.
Go on Changa. Still Changa.
Changa shit. What?
Disarm.
Nice. Fucking disarm.
Attack, go.
I'm bottom in fire. Attack. Got down. I'm on Fafnir.
I back out. Retreat! Get FG now, they backed out. Go for it. Yeah. They're still gonna contest this. I think we just gamble it. Can we fight here?
Oh, Fafnir, baby.
Look at ours on the side, ours on the side. Attack, I have shield and 5. Go right tower. We just get right tower here.
I'm moving now.
There's no beats, Nice, nice.
I got him himself. I'm not mid him.
Oh, nice try.
He got meditated. Fucking hell.
That's fine. Can we just... Don't know where he is. We can go mid here though.
I can move him.
Yeah. I'm gonna we'll stun him here. I'm on here. I'm back out,
Maybe a bad move, but I don't know. He's gonna
I think it's fine. Just, golden back. Get that buff. Okay.
The good thing is, Aquan can really kill me.
Can you do purple with me here? I kind of want it. 5% pen, 10 flat. It's good.
Yeah. I think I'm just gonna get bulwark so I don't get one shot by the jungle just randomly.
Yeah, I like that. The mantle, sentry. Yeah, I have mantle now. Should be a lot more tanky. This build is not that bad, honestly. Like, I have pretty decent health as well. Cause they don't, he doesn't even have shard, so I'm just gonna be super tanky. Screw up here, make sure we don't get picked. You need to push a right wave.
Yeah, I need to speed. I'll push.
Group up! I'll attack right lane.
Group up! Attack middle lane!
Could be nice.
We should probably go left actually. Go left. Group.
I'll push one more wave and then I'm.
Group up. Yes. We wanted to push left here.
Not sorry. Running. I have extra in 15. I don't think I'm gonna be able to die if I don't.
Nah, we have a pretty shit. Respond.
I have speed on. If we don't get into a shitty position, then I'm gonna die.
Yeah. Use the ward. We need a D ward in lane here, Lesser. Here. Well, that's that down. Just look for it here.
I just need to make sure two and that thing.
Hey.
Okay, they're going ham. That is not what I would like to see.
Oh, we can go.
Two is still like them.
We can cook Phoenix here.
Two is in. I'm going hard to you.
Got a perfect base done, shelling. This is good, get Phoenix.
I'm looping our Kang in the side. Hey! King Bear is coming in, he ultimate is out. Yeah. Ultimate in Chang'e.
Watch out, Al's gonna blink here. I can silence this. Al's 2 is down right now. We should go.
I don't have my pulls up before 3.
Oh, Phoenix done.
Hachu.
He's dead.
Alright, I need to heal.
Fine. Just wait.
Wait. Stay grouped. So we can punish if they're going. I'm out of execute threshold now. I'm healing. Just chill. Just wait.
I'm still affected up. Just on the ultimate.
Let Xiong heal.
I don't think he's.
Okay. Let's go here.
I mean, we have ultimate soon. We can just wait. Fafnir's ultimate is not gonna cut out.
Yeah. I think we should just go now though. Fire us up. Yeah. I'm gonna go now here. There's no beats. Look at Al. Nice.
I got ultimate Jungle.
Look at Jing.
Ultimate down. Okay. I'm an Aegis. Fuck.
Get Phoenix.
Fafnir.
Silence. Jungle.
Jungle's fucking bad. I have Jing.
I'm low. Okay, back out.
You don't have a fighter now.
Yeah. Oh, that's super low. We should get out.
Yeah, Aegis items and Queer as well.
Yeah.
Their red buff is up again.
We can go PK. They're chasing here. Set up an ambush here.
I'm pulled up again.
Look at Jing.
I'm taking this. I'm moving. Oh my.
Kill Jing. Oh.
Yeah, I'm ultimate now.
Yeah. Nice. Fap. Yeah. Look at Tier. I can ult him. Just keep going. ulting. I'm gonna get him.
I'm on Chang, I'm on Chang.
Mantle. I have shell. Shelling. Kill Chang, we can end, we can end.
Just go mid finish, maybe our Kang is coming.
Nah, nah, it's fine, we can end, we can end. Right?
Oh, it's coming now.
Yeah, it's
oh,
fine. Go, go now.
Whooped him. So just get it. Get it.
Oh! He's, oh, you got him. Nice, 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 nice.
I'm below, yeah.
I think we can just go, just go, just go. Ignore him, ignore him. Okay, we can end, we can end.
If one's down, one's down, it's good.
Nice, nice, nice. I'm pulling this way, pulling it away.
I can move him.
Nice. Gonna silence. Let's go.
Holy shit, I carried that shit.
Yeah, that was a good carry. I was a bit angry at one point of that game.
Oh, fuck. I don't know, like, this Sun Queen never ultimated when we had so many opportunities to kill him in mid. But he's like, he didn't want to ultimate. But I guess.
Yeah. One. I was so rough early on, like we got the double kill. Me, we're not on the same page, you know, he played well.
I don't know, he said enemies coming from behind, but it's just the Fafnir, and like you guys were so far ahead of them. Yeah. Right? Not far ahead, but you could have two against two. I don't know why I didn't jump in.
Yeah. Alright guys, that's gonna make it for this. Yeah. Alright guys, that's gonna make it for this episode. Hope
they
you enjoyed it.
If
you
did, fucking stacked compared to us though.
Make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and press the bell. And until next time, peace out.
Nice.